object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Thank you. acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Pursuit is good. Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Thank you.
itching for some real action.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall. Marshall's eager to speak with her now. She's just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Hey,
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
All these charts. As if you can find anything in this place.
Darling sure found enough places to hide. That weirdo's got labs everywhere.
Rangers over there. We have to help them.
Thank you. altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. No response.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the Hiss. You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
So, we need to find all the punch cards. Have you checked the upper floor? Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. What do the symbols mean? What do these whiteboards mean? Try different combinations. One of them has to work.